To help us tally up the votes for our new class pet, we have a special guest, CNN's Harry Enten!
Well, folks, we got a race for the ages here, with Nibbles the hamster jumping out to a 10-point advantage over Jaws the goldfish. Big brand recognition, but it isn't translating into votes. So what the heck is going on in here?
He swims in his own poop.
I'm so sorry.
It's a decent assessment.